Bill Road 2, Wikipedia article audio. Bill Road 2, more formally Billroth's Operation 2, is an operation in which the greater curvature of the stomach is connected to the first part of the jejunum in enteside anastomosis. This often follows resection of the lower part of the stomach. The enterectomy is not part of the originally described procedure. The surgical procedure is called gastrojejunostomy. The Bill Road 2 is often indicated in refractory peptic ulcer disease and gastric adenocarcinoma. It was first described by Theodore Bill Road.